It's our first season growing InVigor 4510. We've been looking at it for a few years, particularly in the NVTs, NVT trials through the area. Yeah, I think, you know, we're quite happy with it so far.
Lines that have been most recently available to us have been right up with in the top, you know, four or five varieties.
Your hybrids are now pushing the front runners in all the trials by a fair bit. And so even with the cost of seed, I think they're still actually getting way up in front of your open pollinators.
Yield's king, that's what we get paid on. Oil is important as well, but I mean, the data you look at straight away is end yield, absolutely. You know, something like this, you'd hope you get 2.5 or better.
The feedback from InVigor T4510 has been really good. Yield-wise, it's holding really strong and just seems to be performing really well, so happy with it, and the clients are happy with it.
Yeah, the replacement seed that BASF offers is actually something that's definitely comes into the conversation when we're sitting there and looking at different varieties. And last year we did have some situations with wind erosion that caused some issues with establishment of canola, and there were some growers that were really quite happy that they had partaken of it.
And something like replace my seed would have been fantastic, but unfortunately we weren't growing any. So yeah, that's how it works out.
Yeah, replace my seed it's probably been in the forefront over the last couple of years, especially when we had our tough establishment season last year. But it's definitely now in the mindset, especially just having a season like that to reflect on, that is a really good option for people to reduce that risk of establishment. Being one of the biggest barriers to adoption for hybrids is seed cost.
And the pay at harvest, I mean, the cash flow, cash flow is a big thing with growers these days, and if there's any way we can spread that cash flow out over the season, and it's definitely, I think it's beneficial.
So there's no outlay at the start of the year when the money is quite crucial on a farming business. So by the time you do have to pay, the money's already sitting there.
You know, all things being equal, with schemes like Replace My Seed and December terms on the seed, I think you'd be mad not to go that way. Absolutely. It's looking fantastic. You can't ask any more than that, can you? I could yield anything yet. Yeah, we're excited to wait and see what happens.